Welcome to my channel and welcome to TJ Maxx Ontario. What a cute little crossbody with a little chain. Kate Spade. The same one that was at Marshall's. $49.99. Look at this little dinky one. Here's my hand. Here's the bag. $19.99. It's a no name, I guess. Little pink Michael Kors. London Fog, $25. CNC California, I got the hiccups. $50. Here's a bag that's definitely like Brahmin, but is not, for $35. It's a vegan leather. It's really cute. Oh, it comes with a little two inner pouches. That's cool. By Alyssa. Oh, they still have this purse here that I think is so beautiful. It's a Fry with a turquoise on it. $139.99. Isn't that so pretty? I think so anyways. I've been here quite some time. A vegan satchel. Who is this? Nicole Miller. $30. Mm-hmm. Here's a Brahmin, I think. Yep, it is. A gold Brahmin. $159.99. A little too gold for me, but hey, that's definitely going to be somebody's cup of tea. Big Nicole Miller backpack. $30. Some kind of a crossbody here with rose gold hardware. Mini messenger bag, it says. Kind of a nylon material. There's no price tag on it. Tutio or something like that. At BB. $35. The black born with embossed flowers on the front. This is like the one they had at Marshall's in brown. I love the black too. Really pretty. $40. Margot? Yes, it is. You can tell by the way the leather feels. Super, super, it's like butter. $39.99. This one's cute with the gold studs on it. It's vegan leather, Steve Madden. And it is $34.99. London Fog, $25. Patricia Nash, $80. And another Patricia Nash. This one is $80. And then a Bottier leather tote, $50. orange, pure orange. 25 $79.99. That's a Margot. American Mother. 60. American Leather and Avocado Leather. 60. Jones New York. 25. Pretty red. The sack. 32. Ooh, look at this. That's pretty. All the rhinestones. Did I see that? $40. This Komodo. It used to be like a little pouch to put maybe your phone, a couple credit cards in. It's missing the little crossbody chain. Here's a pink bag for you. Alyssa, $29.99. More pink up here. That's a guess. And this is an Isabel. This is on clearance. $16 for this one. This is on clearance as well. $18. Margot, $35. Here's a sack for $50. Created for Macy's. Pretty for fall, right? If you match your bags to your seasons, I do not. I refuse to do that. I use what I like, whatever season, when I want to. $38 on clearance. It's the sack as well. It's got a little top handle on it. A couple little black crossbodies by Margot. $35. And some white totes, vegan totes on clearance for $18 and $16. Here's a coach for $80. Sack. I think this is the sack again. Yeah. That lavender gray color on clearance for $39 now. They keep going down, down, down on that bag. This is only $14. That's pretty. I don't like these bumps though. But I like this. I like that. Here's one for $18. Oh, this Nine West is really cute. That's a pretty one. $18. Just like a Simpson, $18. And then these are all school backpacks. What is this? Obag. It's rubber. Margot. A lot of Margot here. Here's another one. $70. Ooh, this one's pretty. Patricia now is $25. Put your cards here. There's one, two, and then you got window ID, one, two, three card slots, coin, and more card slots back here. That's super cute. I really think that's cute. My favorite color is the purple in there. This is pretty. Look at that, you guys. Patricia Nash, $30. Oh, that's cute. Put this up here. That's adorable. $3.99. Oops, come on, you guys. Put one down now. What do we have here? More little notebooks back here. Stuff. Not good to be here when you want to eat snacks because I'm in a mood for something sweet. Oh, so I need to go to another area of the store because I'd end up buying all that stuff. Ooh, what a cute top. That's actually a really cute set. Cute. Oh, these are actually really cute. What are these? All comfy. They're like, these are adorable. They're like sweats overalls. How stinking cute. How much are these? $16.99. Ah, they're huge. Size extra large. No shame if anybody's extra large. I'm not saying anything bad. They're just too big for me. Yeah, dang, those are the only two they've got. have these in my living room. These are my curtains I have and the big sliders in the living room. Let's see, what's over here? Cute, there's the fall colors. Superly duperly cute. Let's see, what's over on this side over here? Oh, let's see. Nothing that I'm wanting at the moment, or needing, I should say, not wanting, but needing. That one's cute. There's a little call there. I got the kids. Please give this a thumbs up and subscribe if you like, and we'll get you lots more videos like this. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye guys.